and the microphone's actually on, so we're not going to be muted forever like me and Oaks were, and no one commented because they were like, oh, I just thought the games were really intense.
Wow.
Yeah. Hey, do you mind if I be player one?
Oh, sure.
I like being able to just hold up from here.
Yeah,
just
have a okay,
I don't think that works.
Got it.
Because if your player one is Sheik, you can just hold up from the CSS and you get to your character. Actually, wait, no, I have an awesome way of doing it. Now it actually does the same thing.
Alright.
So yeah, this is how it's going to be. Please enjoy players 3 and 4 not being there. Anyway, today I fish for F tilt at 25 so that I can do my super cool combos that I've practiced, which also work out with other things.
Okay. Today I try not to do cringe orbitars. That's my goal.
Oh yeah, cringe orbitars were pretty cringe last time.
Yeah.
Wild. Wow, who would do shitty aerial on the shield in the spawn range? That's probably the only thing that was actually. Shit, that parried from me. Down the path. I am so surprised that I actually still connected Smash Bros.
Still. Wait, wasn't that like the perfect percent?
Actually, platform on Smash Bros. High, that's what makes me think it's not shooting. Big combo! Oh my god, crazy! That was not at all the move I had. It's gonna be the shield version. I thought it was gonna be hype.
Oh, we got him.
Here, please.
Oh my god.
Cube green. Ah, nice one. No way. That was not a good work, though. Kind of a cringe forward air by me, but you know it worked out. Can you believe I thought that I could actually dash attack the underside? Just kidding.
Okay.
There we go. Dab dab down tilt. Still true. That was a footstool, but it was a fan tool. Chillin'. Oh, okay, platform kinda got me. I did do the IDJ Baronera though.
Oh yeah, I saw that clip.
Yeah.
Oh, that was dance.
Okay. Is that supposed to be turnaround dance?
Yeah, there. Okay.
Got the DI mix up wrong. Oh my god, it's AMAC.
Hi, AMAC.
3, 2, 1, go!
Gamer dude, it's from WarioWare, I think. Okay. Where you're trying to play video games but not wake up mom.
Yeah.
That's what the camera down to the domain scene makes up with.
No, that was good.
Really? I can't go under that? Okay, that wave bouncing unit was kinda nuts. I gotta toot my own horn for that one. I literally just can't do that option against you ever.
Yeah.
Shit! Okay, that was not a cringe orbiter at all.
No, I actually thought it out.
Oh, okay.
I'm good.
Mm. good. Okay. Holy shit. Gamer music.
Yeah.
Are you going to cave tomorrow? I'm going to cave tomorrow.
Yeah, I'm going to cave tomorrow.
Hell yeah. Leonard Thursdays. It's like Larry Lur.
Oh.
Got any Larry Lur fans in the chat?
Where's the H? Oh, there's the H. There doesn't have an H in it.
Very dead, that's the percent for that.
Yep.
When I'm unsure of whether or not it hit the next phase of code. Always neutral get up. I can get carried off the side. Yeah. Oh, okay. Oh my god, no
No,
that was a cringe orbiter, bro. You know I hit them shit. Yeah. Any cavers mod check? God, how do I get mod check on YouTube? Somebody please Wait, help me.
What's mod check?
It's the SpongeBob fish that's like looking over his shoulder. So. 2, 1, go! Definitely one of my favorite genres, actually. Wow. Hold up. I just got acquired.
Oh my god, I forget.
Interesting Paulo. Yeah, no! I think you might actually have to do that potential. Fuck. I didn't trade there, you were actually there, though. You died out on the second floor too, but still, that was, I want to say, not what you might have been expecting there. Awesome moves. Let's see.
No.
No! I'm so cringe.
Okay.
Oh my god.
I can't believe I fucking dropped
that. I got away
that.
With murder twice.
You really did. Tragic. Oh well, it's fine.
Three,
oh no, not this stage.
One, go!
All my damage.
Now you're timing them. Right after you lulled me into a false sense of security.
Thank you.
a grenade.
Oh my god, that was a back air.
Okay.
Oh my god!
Well.
Can't help but feel sorry for you.
Oh my god, I was like, alright, on reaction, dash attack, no need to do anything fancy. And it's, what, like 17 frames cooldown? I guess I shouldn't expect that.
The thing is, I think it is like 17 frames cooldown, but it's really ambiguous as to when I stop holding it. Like, I know how to do it.
Oh, also, 17 frames is like barely reaction time.
That's true.
So,
yeah. Wow.
Quite possibly one of the strangest interactive possible in this game, so, see ya. Thank you. Okay, fair. But you know what? You just gave me my confirms back online.
Yeah.
If you ride the stage, it actually gives me a much bigger window.
Yeah, on battle, like, Taylor hit me with 2 Sephiroth down airs for riding the stage on Battlefield, and you hit every down tilt. Like,
yeah.
I don't know why Battlefield specifically seems to do that.
Bright background, easy to see.
Yeah, it is.
I actually thought I did it. Okay. Gudo awareness.
But still.
Okay. no! Alright, this one really cheap combo into a raindrop or something. Just getting a good thing that would be.
Okay.
So fucking bad. I can't believe I just dropped some bullshit combo at like 40 and died for it. Ugh. Oh well. That's what I get for not just doing two-piece up tilt back air reset.
Okay. I know the feeling of dying after dropping the shit combo very well. Except the combos I would drop would be like after a vacuum dish.
Nice. I thought I actually did that back to it. Back here.
Okay, I think I made almost every wrong call there.
Yeah. Didn't drag him into the down smash?
Maybe. I don't know what tips it is.
Early session timing errors are already gone.
Yeah.
Alright, time to start using get up attack.
3, 2, 1, go!
I don't know if it's your DI or just cheap, but like, I have such a hard time getting their combos on you.
Oh, I'm SDI and I can't get it.
Okay, that makes sense. Yeah, I get that.
Understandable. Oh.
Thank you.
Okay.
Parody.
I'm gonna do the Charlie thing. No more going for cringe parodies. Fuck me. Oh my god, I'm so fucking good at this video game. Stupid thing, so I don't even try to react to it. Oh my god. Oh, son.
Nice
try.
Okay. Well, I mean, you still almost won after down airing at zero.
Yeah. Yes, but also, yeah. Start the battle, cheap. Love holding straight up on the character select screen. So cool. It's kind of like, wow, amazing. Who thought of that tech? Crazy.
Three, two, one, go!
With you. Payable up air on the shield, cross up.
Safe enough that I can usually die for hitting the shield with it, and not safe enough that I'm usually untouchable with it.
Okay, because I tried to drop to the dash attack.
Yeah.
What a smart idea, put myself on ledge instead of ledge trapping. Thank you. Dude. Electrum! That shit goes real high.
Yeah. Okay. Oh, oh no. Fuck. Yeah, I aimed the back air a little bit high, but I think there was probably an angle that existed that I didn't cover and also made it back.
Yeah, not that one.
But it was close.
But my calculations may be only 5 different Y values on the control stick would have survived.
It doesn't actually have that many angles, it's like...
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Not a lot.
Maybe parries aren't that cringe. But only when they work. Oh. Bigger wig move. Grab one. Okay, good to know. Here we go. Alright, I got the damage.
You did.
There's a grenade there. Oh, got him.
Okay. What the fuck? Oh my god.
Yeah, there we go. That's what I wanted to see.
Okay.
Alright, maybe it works. Oh, fuck, I finally hit one.
Yeah.
Maybe that was the A button, not the B button.
Oh.
Understandable. I don't know. I feel like that was not so much spam Danto percent because I don't think that if you were actually already on ledge, it would have popped you up in the right spot for up smash there.
Okay.
I fuck up the back air every time, so.
Yeah. The back air actually just gets you up ledge.
Absolutely.
Okay.
Here, and I'm gonna combo, but instead I fucking blow nuts. Yeah, the fucking air dog. Heck. Oh, God, I'm actually action is blowing chunks every time. You know, I feel like when I parry that, if I buffer down tilt, it should just work. I'm underneath you. You're fair.
Oh.
I did parry fair, I buffered down tilt, I got stuff.
Yeah.
He's just continue DI'ing into it.
No.
There we go. That's good. Imagine going for the faster.
Rising Death doesn't really get it.
I was holding away, but air acceleration too hard.
Alright, that's a match in for me.
Nair and my chair. Or sorry, yeah, your pair and my nair make this difference. Air dodge down in place.
Almost like a
popular machines. Crawled myself out of grab range. That music reminds me of Super Mario World. Because it's from Super Mario made the. Yeah. I don't know, for some reason earlier today I was thinking, man, every single mainline Mario game on the SNES was a fucking banger. Which is to say Super Mario World and also the Super Mario All-Stars remix of the NES ones were all quite top tier.
What's All-Stars?
It's SMB 1, 2, and 3 and also the Lost Levels. But like with SNES graphics instead of NES graphics.
Okay. I think the only like Mario 2D platformer I played from start to finish was like Yoshi's Island for Game Boy.
Yoshi's Island for Super Nintendo?
No.
I mean, you played it on the Game
Boy. Oh, you're right. I played it on the Game Boy, yeah. Was it originally for the
Nintendo? Absolutely. Like I'm saying, man, and, yeah, all them games, they do be fun.
Thank you.
for sure. Head.
No, I think I dropped it over there. I'm pretty sure the head isn't actually vulnerable, but I think you're on. Okay. That was the end of my ricochet. Oh fuck, it's okay, this game.
I'm gonna want to try the second one too.
We haven't
tried
like nice spot dog, bro. No chance. Okay. I guess.
I was out of jump, like, yeah.
I mean, you were still making it back to ledge.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, did you try to go that way and you just accidentally propelled yourself into the blast, or did you actually?
No, I did. No jumps. It's actually beyond the ledge. Like,
I'm getting back there in my favorite video game.
Yep.
Smash 4. True combo, by the way. Up there, down smash. Yeah. Is a Pitnair one of those multi hits where like all the power is concentrated in the last hit, or all the damage at least?
I think most of it's in the last. I think it's like if you add up all the hits before the last one, it's about half a try. Okay. The total moves. So, yeah.
Thank you. There's no way. Oh my god. Wow. What do if you just literally stand on stage and just orbiters?
Okay.
I respect that immensely. I actually meant to go into the stage for a funny reverse bouncing pitch head card. The safest way to... No, actually, I think that vanish was like, not so much safe, but like guaranteed way to get that. And also, if I mess it up, I don't even have stage control. Yeah.
Oh, right. I think I could have jumped, but I just didn't think I was going to jump so fast. Not sure.
Wait, no. It's a bit of a journey. True combo, by the way.
Actually, though.
Needles bouncing fish, doesn't matter how it hits.
What a concept.
Imagine the rebound of side B being bad. No one has ever conceptualized such a thing.
Yeah. I'm sure I could have stacked it a little lower to avoid them, I think. Until I grab ledge.
Needles bouncing fish.
You're standing needles.
No, that was Aaron Hayes, dude. Okay. Standing needles wouldn't combo like that.
Yeah.
And that I actually did a bullshit going here at like 80.
My last customer was extremely intoxicated.
I don't think you're allowed to be saying this right now on screen.
Why?
Isn't there some sort of confidentiality thing?
No, you don't know who this is. You don't know where I work. Well, the people in the store. That's fine.
I guess.
Well, ask customer who's going to be intoxicated. It's interesting.
That's fine. Bye bye.
Bye.
See ya.
Well, I should get a letter of some sort.
Mm-hmm.
It could potentially get a little chilly.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here's a real stadium. Persona music, ain't it? I was holding right. Is that just like a random one where it's like maybe you're going right, maybe you're going left?
Well, I think you had a similar concept logic to Shade, but I was like holding right to try and drop it.
Thank you. Not quite the needles that I meant to do, but I did still mean to do needles. So, in a sense, it was not a mistake. Okay, that's bad.
Damn, that was just roll after, right? They started that move?
I thought it was spot dodge F-tilt, to be honest. Okay. It was something F-tilt.
Got it.
Maybe it's broken. Go!
Okay. I'm going natural on that one.
That was straight up on damage. Okay. Thought you wouldn't be full on King DDD mode, but alas. Wow. Oh shit, okay. I have no idea when my own moves go.
Fuck.
Unfortunate. Okay, maybe if I just start charging F Smash when I see the Orbitar, releasing it is fast.
Maybe. Thank you.
I thought that might work, you leaned down pretty low on F tilt. It's just me, Wave Bounce Needle, or some University Needle. Should have had the rebound on that electroshock. Yeah. I can probably just bouncing fish it, can't I?
Maybe.
Like on shield, jump bouncing fish is only like 21 frames, I think, minimum.
Yeah, I think definitely if I drift away, you can.
Yeah.
If I drift over you.
I'm oh, right. I forget. You can always drift over. Right. That's what makes it confusing.
Oh,
awesome.
All
it's
right.
Like we'll never get to know.
Yeah.
I don't even know which game it was on.
I think it was 2-2.
Makes sense.
Yep. Yeah, because I won twice on FB and you won on Smash Fun Battlefield.
Nice. I thought I had won on PS2. But also, no, you're probably right. I don't remember.
Yeah, I think one interesting wrinkle is that if I do the side B low enough that I hit you in your crouching pose.
Mm-hmm.
I don't actually get enough air to jump before I land, and then I have to deal with the landing lag.
Oh, okay, got it.
Yeah. Like, I think there you could have just actually waited for me to land and fuck me.
Okay. Interesting. I actually had no idea that you had to be, like, a certain height.
Yeah. Although, I guess sometimes I'll be able to go off stage and jump again.
Yeah, I mean, like, that's what I'm usually worried about.
Yeah.
Because I feel like the big backwards drift is like what I expect that move should just do, you know?
Two, yeah.
One, go!
I think that would have
been better. Okay.
Yeah!
game.
Ugh, love to see it. Pit there is a cool move.
Yeah. Three, like, two, bad one, in funny ways go! And good in funny ways. Understandable. And that fourth strike was like average. I think if I drift in with Orbitar, it's a lot of better stuff if he gets me. Or if you're not expecting it, I don't know.
Yeah, maybe. Every time I get punished for down throwing the shield by an air, it's not because it's actually punished, but because I hit a jab after the
jab. Oh, jab.
Yeah.
I thought you jumped in.
No, that's just a nice mistake. Oh, God. Caught with the big up smash hitbox.
Three, two, One, go!
Actually, did fail. In a different angle. Okay, the weight and a half. Oh shit! Oh my god! So much flurry at the end.
Yeah.
I mean, I don't know. I feel like you're at a lot of things for some.
For sure.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah. through combo. Not a good back air. Imagine a pit with all of his jumps, not just using double jump before landing. Crazy thought. Oh, there we go. updraft, baby. Sweaty games into a battlefield.
Yeah. So the stages I should be banning, were we to play in tournament, are definitely both battlefields, right?
By both battlefields, you mean small and regular?
Small. Yeah.
Okay. Yes, I. I think after that, my pick would be
PS2.
Probably PS2, yeah.
Okay.
My bans would be FD for sure, and oh, not the either Smashville or. I don't know which one I like less.
Okay.
I'd say we're both just too cultured to pick the ancient story.
Absolutely.
Although I think it probably I have actually no idea. I got you.
Okay, that is sick.
Thank you. World's worst bouncing fish, and yet he gets away with it. Insane. Alright. They really did. If only someone could write a twit longer on why she kept Smash being good as an indictment on Ultimate.
An example, how do you come back right
to that? No, you have to use that smash.
Alright.
You're like, Sheik F Smash used to be bad, now it's good, therefore Ultimate sucks. The conclusion was right, but the example was wrong. Or sorry, I guess the conclusion was right.
It just doesn't follow.
It just doesn't, yeah. Anything, I would say that design-wise, Sheik actually improved from the Smash Bros. Ultimate.
She improved from Smash Bros. Ultimate?
She improved.
Yeah, I did. It's, yeah, she played a lot more so good.
Specifically the needle buff. I think the needle buff is a cool chip.
Yeah.
Prime example of how the best move in the game can also be cool and balanced. Best move in the game, but it's cool, therefore you're okay with getting hit by it. And we all know that game feel is literally everything.
True, yeah.
Anything besides magic double jump. This evening. Understand. I think it sent you into tumble, dude.
Oh, okay.
I think that yeah. was actually.
Oh, yeah, maybe I drifted in after.
You might be right. Yeah, it was close enough that obviously I felt like going for it, but you're right. It might have been slightly fake.
Yeah, no, not sure.
Nice. Did Pit get anything that could, like, strictly be classified as a nerf from Smash Bros. This game?
Death Attack can't cross up anymore, but I mean, that's more, I guess, making that shit.
I mean, it still does, though. Like, it's one of the ones that sometimes does, but, like, yeah. The fact that it used to reliably was, like, a feature of the game, basically.
Yeah. Oh, back hit of down smash just could keep a stronger one, and now it's very good.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
In exchange for front hit thing. Wait.
It is safe from shield grab if I did it as much as random as possible.
Oh wow.
Miraculously, like, the one is one of the ones that shield as possible. And also, I buffer from spot dodge and dab. Upset that I didn't push the button at the right time. Like, I pushed the button, which was, I guess, too early, so it didn't actually buffer.
Yeah.
I don't want to, like, hold it, because I don't want to charge, obviously, but, you know.
Thank you.
could have done that one beefy. Work on anyone, it's just percent to be very, sounds also from a great Super Nintendo game. Holy shit. Remember the up tilt lock on the platform?
Yeah. Like
a stock and a half ago? Oh.
Wait, what Jonathan's damage taken? Okay. 14
to 4 games? That's reasonable.
Oh, it's okay. Yeah, there's no way that was one game.
14-68 divided by like
9.
Or 11. Well, no, it's okay. So you were on your last stock in the game, one, right?
Yeah, I think so.
So, it's like barely over half your stock.
Okay.
Normal.
That is normal.
Not to mention, even if it is like 130 per stock, that would really be you getting killed by a move at 115.
Yeah.
That's like 15 in. Thank you.
always forget that it's there.
Extend the bouncing fish as long as possible. No footstool for me. Smash 4 meme that's like, do you remember when you'd run up to my shield, shield, and we'd spend hours staring at the neutral? God, I love that shit so much.
It's really great.
3, 2, 1, go!
That's it.
Fucking sucked, man. No extra credit. Sorry, yes, extra credit. A veritable amount of extra credit. And is that Edelgard? My favorite, definitely not problematic character. Did it.
Nice.
Oh shit. Extend advantage.
Achievement on that.
It really is. Yo, what's up, Felix?
Hey, who's Felix?
Oh, no, like idea.
Felix from Washington?
I don't think that's Felix from Washington. Okay. Well, it is a Felix from Washington. May or may not be from Washington. This game might be a bit of a wash. I'll be honest, I'm not sure how the worst thing is. Understandable. Doesn't feel like it's been 2.5 hours.
Oh jeez.
Yet. 18.
How long do you usually stream for?
Okay, keep playing. want to say mid and possibly top level cheeks. Consider this your best stage.
Oh.
But I think that last time I saw Void talk about cheek stages, he said he's like Battlefield is probably theoretically your best. And that was like 9 months ago, so I feel like if you've practiced Rain Drop and such since then,
I think it's pretty good at stopping the kids behind them.
Yeah, I think that it was also like first stage in Smash 4, so he's just like super powerful there.
Yeah.
Regardless of whether or not it is truly like an objective great cheek stage in this game. I think that like nobody other than me will argue that it's actually like a bad stage for her.
Okay.
I'm just not an average FD enjoyer in this game. So much of a town enjoyer as
right.
And also platform is too high. It's hard to rain drop on the middle platform with the ball and stuff. Tilted and it became your nair.
Wow.
What a sequence. Holy.
Huh.
instead you get worms. What a trade. I'm not killing you with dash attack yet though, right? So
yeah,
like, you can probably just take the landing hit off.
Yeah.
God damn. Insane rage quit time though. Oh, contest. So wait, was going low with the side B intentional?
No, not at all.
Oh, okay. I thought that was some like insane brain bait because like I was just gonna stand at ledge and I'm like, okay, as soon as he uses up B, I press up B.
Oh, okay.
Big vanish moment.
I definitely could have made it to the other side. I think I jumped one too many times and then I was like,
or you could have just gone straight up and went straight, right?
Three, two,
like if you drift a little bit more after your last jump.
Yeah.
That one. F-tilt grab, except actually true.
I'll make that a thing to do it,
usually the thing that makes it true is you're going to be bad.
Oh, okay.
I don't know. It's wonky, getting hit and also reduced to it.
Okay, wonky one?
Yeah. Ooh, He-Man spreads it.
Oh, yeah.
Not as much as like Smash 4 Bayo did, or this Bayo for that matter.
Electro!
What could I have done there? Besides mash jumped? Actually, I don't know. Yes, I did an air dodge correct.
Yeah.
Honestly, the fact that I don't even get a dash attack off a max range parry bear encourages me to go back to the parry.
Yeah. Bear's really good. I think he's good to fight.
Oh my god. Bless the wind bugs.
Rain.
What? I guess I probably got the DI after.
Yeah.
It probably still could have bouncing fish to live.
That's a little bit of one.
Okay, fine, I'll get off the ledge. Come on, man. You're throwing me out of my phone.
Thank you.
Electro! Electro shock!
That is unfortunate. Oh my god, Jake's in the chat. Let's
Jake.
Go.
He's probably waiting for you to start Fire Emblem.
Oh yeah, shit, true. I forgot that we were gonna do that. I can also like make us dumplings or something after the stream and we can fire at the end.
That is it.
I can just get away with using my pair of ledge the way that you use my ledge.
I haven't really been getting away with narrow ledge that much, but yeah, maybe.
Yeah, but I mean, like, just forcing it to be a thing that you think about.
Yeah.
Insane mix-ups. Is kind of pushed me way too far to try to make that viable. Okay, good timing.
Okay, not what I was going for, but...
Understandable. Jake says, I enjoy watching you guy play.
Guy.
You guy.
Which one of us is the guy?
One, go! I think it would also be the same with a Fire Emblem swing. Yeah.
Yeah. Setups that work Were you low enough that you had to go to ledge?
No, I don't think so. That would be a bit safer than getting up aired, but
that's fair. I guess up air is kind of easier to hit, but also given that back air killed with the sour spot, I guess. That's usually the benefit to up air not needing to hit a particular spot.
Right. I doubled him to catch it.
Oh no! I got full needles. Thank you. Damn.
Can't help but feel sorry for you.
By call it, I mean school will be in session.
Class will be. Wait, is that a quote? I think that's what Violet says in poems, Chris. Stop
the battle. You mean? Just kidding, I'm cringe. Look, you can see it. Three, two, my face.
One, go!
I'll pull that orbit art screen even though I don't have to repair it because it's so little. Thank you. hashtag in my board.
I thought I had that. Honestly, I should have fucking down aired.
Yeah, that would have been sick.
Because I think that it would have, like, guaranteed killed you first, since...
If you got the spike.
Yeah, of course.
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, this is frame 5, right?
No, it's frame 4.
Never crouch, never crouch. Or as in, never crouch online. When you're at zero. Three like our set. Thank you. Big time stupid brain moment.
No.